After the meeting, in an expanded format, Azerbaijan and Bulgaria have signed a joint statement. The statement was inked by President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, and President of the Republic of Bulgaria, Rostam Plevneliev.